The website will be operational from 22nd May. Services such as residence certificate, caste certificate, divergence certificate, domicile certificate are some of the services provided. Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar said that more services will be added in 2 to 3 months. He also said that kiosks will be set up at the Mamladar's office to help people in filling up online forms.
Order, there are fees for every service. A file has been already moved to eliminate those. A pass rupiya, jo ki service will be kept online, they got kept the free weight. And if their service haga, but the physical got kept, but after the service charges, lagu hota hai. अशी साधारण अशी आम्ही व्यवस्था करतात आणि 17 तारीख साधारणपणे 22 तारखेच्या फुली ऑपरेशन करतोय आणि 3 जुलैच्या पाहिजे दिस विल बी नॉट ओनली ॲप्लिकेबल टू दिस सर्व्हिसेस बट वी आर मेकिंग अ रोड मॅप फॉर मेकिंग इट ॲप्लिकेबल टू मेनी अदर डिपार्टमेंट प्लस मोर सर्व्हिसेस ऑल्सो इम्प्लिमेंटेशन ऑफ बी लॉग्स where whatever certificate is issued, if you have opened your digital locker, then it will be put into digital locker and you can have a certificate for life for yourself. Only one precaution I can tell everyone, that when they open the digital locker, please ensure that your current mobile number is linked with the Aadhaar. Supreme Court is very clear in that. It says that you cannot deny a person if he does not have Aadhaar. So I am not denying, but this particular facility cannot be avoided by it because it doesn't have identification.
Yeah, as far as security and safety, the online measures are similar to all other online measures. The question, all security measures which are required are taken care of. So I don't think, why should we look at negative? The positive part is we are giving people sanitary services. So this type of services which come in, what we have cut off is the manual paperwork. What we have cut off is the person going to government offices. And ease of business or ease of doing his work through his house or through wherever he is what we have achieved today.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.